I could not think of a more appropriate question. Answer to why Lincoln Rhyme, and I will back up, because presumably there are some people here who are not familiar with the character. He's a tetraplegic, quadriplegic, we tend to say in America. He's paralyzed from the neck down. Brilliant forensic detective. But the answer to why, where did he come from, is fear. When I look around for a book idea, I am always considering many, many opportunities to scare you as best I can. About 10 years ago, when I was creating this, my next book, I didn't know what it would be, the one that became The Bone Collector, I said two things. One, well, I want a unique character. I don't want to write the typical police detective that we've seen so often, or the wise guy private detective that we've seen so often in noir fiction. I want somebody unique. But overarching that, more important, what would be a very, very frightening situation